No, but 2010 was the first good year of those. The motor's kind of flat on top. I mean, you really had to really stretch your legs. You'd probably get kind of bored with the top end. It doesn't make any more power. And what they did to make these faster was to gear down. So they could use the torque at the bottom end instead of waiting for the horsepower hit on top.
Yeah.
I like it. That's great on these hill climbs. I mean,
with power right there as soon as you hit it. No waiting or anything.
Right.
I like it.
And it does take some curve.